It was just another safari in Kenya when the cheetah the tourists had spotted decided to hitch a ride.
Oh, my God.
Or at least a seat, and thus began 45 minutes of eye-to-eye contact only a foot or two from a creature one couple dubbed...
Rita. Rita the cheetah.
Kate Gerskis' husband was the one shooting the video.
How are you feeling there, Gers?
Oh my God, my heart's going to beat out of my chest.
Although not known for viciousness, they easily kill their prey.
I'm not sure that I was breathing, and my knees were buckling, and my whole body was shaking, so... She was stunning!
When the cheetah leaped up, the safari guide told the tourists exactly what not to do.
Don't move, don't talk, Hakuna Matata.
The expression made famous by the Lion King.
Hakuna Matata!
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes,
she wasn't interested in us at all.
For her, the vehicle was just a perch with a view so she could scan for prey. After 45 minutes, Edward the guide started the engine. And seconds later, Rita the cheetah stood up. But soon she presented a new threat.
Don't spray us now.
Not at all far-fetched. There's a famous Animal Planet video in which Kike the cheetah answers the call of nature.
Please, no.
Through the sunroof, into the napkin of a zoologist trapped below, but Rita behaved. The tourists realized later that the license plate on their vehicle began with the letters K-A-T. Though spelling cat with a K is cheetahing. Finally...
Yes, thank goodness. Oh, man.
I can breathe.
Oh, bye-bye.
It was elation and relief.
Oh. They had but one request of their guide.
Edward, if we could get a lion up there next.
Actually, cheetahs parking themselves on cars and sunroofs are pretty common on YouTube. It's almost as if it's raining cats.
Fantastic.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Have you?
New York.